Well, News 4's Dave Greber cooked up some French cuisine of his own tonight. He switched out his suit and tie for chef's attire at the newly opened Italian Cultural Center of Buffalo. The center helps preserve and share Italian history and culture, but French executive chef Camille worked with Dave at the center tonight to serve up chicken cordon bleu. Chef Camille hosts cooking classes, a YouTube show, and demonstrations most Wednesdays and Saturdays at the center.